I would like to thank my own brothers for what I'm seeing, the happiness and respect in this hall. I come from Sudan. I come from the land of civilization, the push. I'm not reading from the books, I'm talking from what my grandfather told me. My mother told me, and my grandfather told me, that Africa was the land which had all the plenty, happiness, peace, respect, right, justice. In short, it was what you know as the Garden of Eden. I come from that land where they're still fighting, defending that land, not for 400 years, but for 1000 years. That is almost 10 centuries. 10 centuries.
We still suffer.
I come from that area where there was peace, there was happiness, freedom. And when Jesus was born, he had to come to Sudan, Egypt, Ethiopia to be protected because we believe in humanity. When Muhammad ran away from the Arab, which he described very well, Brother Yo Muhammad described as terrorists, wild people, he ran to Africa, we helped him and saved him.
That's right.
But what happened?
Come kill we are.
When you talk about Bilal, ask yourself, what took Bilal to Arabia? He was a slave.
Yes.
He was not a slave. And today in Sudan, the land of Kush, we are still fighting.
That's right.
The same Arabs.
Yes.
The same Muslims. They have destroyed African civilization in Egypt, in Sudan, in Ethiopia. And over 80% of the African people in Sudan are living as slaves. I wish young men go and see for themselves.
That's right.
I want to be here, supporters. Black young men like these young men as boys and girls who ran away as slaves just 2 weeks ago. You talk about there was raping of girls in Islam or in by the Arabs. There are still raping of girls now. My appeal to the nation of Islam is, how can Brother Luis Farrakhan, so great as you described, go to Khartoum and act with the Arabs who are selling and raping African girls? Taken out from her veins and used in Iraq or in Afghanistan. And after the child dies, because the blood is taken away. This is the truth. My own sister died like that. Not just on the story, but the fact. How can Brother Luis go to the machine who has put 5 million Africans in the desert?
That's right.
I challenge you to go to Khartoum and see with your own eyes.
Where do you go? Where do you go?
That's the question is, I'm not playing with Islam as a religion.
Me neither.
But do you know that Islam in Sudan, as it was under Khalifa Umar, Khalifa Uthman, that Christians were called the people of A dima, had a dima, in Arabic, I don't know Arabic, but I know Arabic. Had a dima means the protected people like the apartheid in South Africa. You know that?
Okay.
Under the name of man, under the gender of worker, under the gender, the Christians, the non-Muslims were kept in zoos. Non Haladima or the land of the protected people, like the homeland of South Africa under apartheid.
That's
do you
right.
know that?
It's the truth.
The other question is, do you know that under Sedna Omer, the African people were taken and castrated.
That's right.
Taken and not produced.
Made into you now.
Otherwise, you would not be in Jamaica, you should have been in Arabia. Why are there no black Africans in Arabia? Because the men were castrated.
Made into you now.
We know some of